Israel and the Prime Minister himself, Benjamin Netanyahu, who has unveiled a new settlement in the occupied Golan Heights, which is named after the US President Donald Trump. Speaking at a naming ceremony, Mr. Netanyahu said that Trump Heights honoured Mr. Trump for his decision to recognise Israeli sovereignty over the territory. Critics have called the move a publicity stunt with no legal authority.